दोस्तों आज मैं आपको सुपरपोजिशन थ्योरम के बारे में बताऊंगा और उसमें पर्टिकुलरली व्हेन सुपरपोजिशन थ्योरम कंटेन्स कंट्रोल सोर्सेस। तो हम स्टार्ट करते हैं। सुपरपोजिशन थ्योरम एक्चुअली बेसिकली ये बोलती है कि करंट इन एनी ब्रांच इज समेशन ऑफ ऑल इंडिविजुअल करंट्स। जैसे मान लो यहां पर इस प्रॉब्लम में यहां करंट हमें निकालना है, सो दिस करंट विल बी समेशन ऑफ करंट ड्यू टू 6 वोल्ट, करंट ड्यू टू 1 एम्पियर एंड करंट ड्यू टू दिस इज अ कंट्रोल सोर्स 2i। नाउ गोइंग अहेड, अब देखिए हमको ये, नाउ वी आर सीइंग द करंट, हाउ टू कैलकुलेट करंट ड्यू टू 6 वोल्ट। फॉर कैलकुलेटिंग करंट ड्यू टू 6 वोल्ट वी हैव टू रिप्लेस अदर सोर्सेस। से दिस इज अ करंट सोर्स रिप्लेस्ड बाई ओपन सर्किट, दिस इज अ वोल्टेज सोर्स replaced by short circuit because voltage source is having zero internal resistance and current source is having infinite internal resistance. Now see, in this network this current due to 6 volt source can be calculated as 6 divided by 1 plus 5 will be equal to 1 ampere. Now we are going ahead. Ab hum dekhenge calculation due to this 1 ampere source. For calculating current due to this, keep in mind this thing, the direction of current, this a portion of the current due to this 1 ampere source which is denoted as I1A is to be calculated. Now see, the current will flow like this and this, thus this current due to 1 ampere will be negative, and from the current division rule we can calculate it as 1 ampere into this opposite resistance divided by 1 plus 5, which is coming out to be equal to minus 5 by 6 equal to minus 0.833 ampere. Now after this we are reaching to the very important portion, and we will see how to calculate current due to this controlled source 2i. Now again we are doing the same technique, we are replacing the current source by open circuit, voltage source by short circuit, and now the current, this current, now see the nomenclature here, this is the current, a partial current I2I due to this controlled source, and this will be minus 2I upon 1 plus 6 which is equal to minus 2 by 6 equal to minus I by 3. Now see, the total current according to superposition theorem as we have seen will be equal to current due to 6 volt source, current due to 1 ampere source minus 5 by 6, then current due to this control source which is coming out to be equal to minus I by 3, and thus it will be, we can shift this on this side, we will have I plus I by 3 equal to this 1 minus 5 by 6 will be equal to 6 minus 5 divided by 6 will be equal to 1 by 6, and this can be written as 4i by 3 will be equal to 1 by 6. Now this will be cancelled, 3, 2, and we'll have I equal to 1 by 8, that is equal to 0.125 ampere. So in this way we can handle the control sources in the superposition theorem. Thank you.